The rest, for the first time in 15 months, the military courtesy room is open again at Syracuse's Hancock International Airport. The room offers military members a comfortable spot to relax and grab a complimentary bite to eat before getting on the flight. The courtesy room is named in honor of Corporal Gregory J. Harris. The West Tennessee High School grad was captured in June of 1966 during the Vietnam War and is still unaccounted for.